going on YouTube? It's Dark Lord Destro. I just want to make a quick update. Update number four. The previous video, you know, I was saying toward the end that I had to, you know, do a shortcut and change or basically abbreviate the city names. I thought about it. I was like, man, you know what? That's putting out a half-assed product. And it was messing my head for a few hours. So went out to eat with my girlfriend, thought about it, came back. So, you know what? Let me find a way to where I can be able to have these teams show their full city and their names and still play within their division. And everything worked out, and let's see what happens. And I went in there and did it, and it took me a little bit, but I got it to work. Basically, what happens is that you want to have you want to make sure that just if you ever want to attempt this, first and foremost, when you're creating your eight teams, make sure that they're not the same like city and team names as the 24 other computer teams. Like, for example, if a team, I don't know, top of my head, whoever, like, I don't know, LA Sharks or whatever it may be, whatever the team name is, one of the 24 teams, you want to make sure you don't use that for your credit teams. Like, you know, if you're creating the Redskins as your credit teams, you know, I named them something else. I called them the Providence Adams, you know, and that's what I changed to Washington Redskins later on. So just remember, when you create your team, you create this roster for this, you cannot use the same city and the same name as the 24 computer teams, okay? Also, something else, if you're trying to do the division thing like I'm doing, you got to make sure that the city that you choose, it must have the same amount of letters or more as your city. So you mainly go in there and change it, because if you use the drop-down menu and the editor, it's the same as if you're on the Xbox, and it will change your location, because the whole point is trying to have the same location as the rest of the teams and the division. And so that's what I accomplished. And let me show you some things right here. Let's see here. You've got a season new. Your Redskins. Okay. Also, this thing is random, because in this division, I've got the Eagles, the Cowboys, the Giants, and the Cardinals. And in this case, it will randomly pick the guys in your division. So as you see, I got the Cowboys twice, and I got the Eagles twice, but I got Arizona twice. Now, if I was able to, like, you know, turn the machine on, turn it back on, and load it back up, I'll play different teams within my division. But if you notice, you can see Cowboys, Cardinals, and Philly are in my division. I'm playing them twice. And like I said, if I turn the machine on, turn it back on, then I might play the Giants, Cowboys, and Eagles twice. So it's all random. Okay? Let's quit out of here. I want to show you something. Also, see how this scramble here? You always want to load this this file from your flash drive. Okay. Now, I haven't seen it this season. I don't know if it worked. I haven't tried it yet. So let's pick something else. Let's see. Season new. Let's see, like Chiefs. Okay, as you can see, okay, so I noticed an error here, because I got Chiefs playing twice. They're in the wrong division. I need to go back and fix that. Okay. Whoops. I apologize, I have a girlfriend yelling at the dogs in the background. So right here. And as you see, Baltimore is playing in Cleveland, playing Pittsburgh, and playing the Colts. Because this is the way I had to do some finagling around because of the way the game is. So that's basically it. I have to go back in and fix that Kansas City issue and wonder why they're not playing their right divisions. Once I get that fixed, then I'll get started. So That's it, y'all. That's the last update. So, like I said, I just like, man, I gotta make this thing work so I can say the full names. Let me check something else here quick. Jaguars, yep. Yep. Texans. Titans. Yep. So that's that. Just gotta fix that Kansas City issue and that'll be it, and I'll get started. Alright, y'all. Talk to y'all later. Peace.